Prepare a place to meditate. Turn off all phones and let people know if they are near your space not to bother you. Put on your mask and adjust it so no light is seen. Be sure and use a pillow if you are sitting cross-legged. If you are in a chair, sit with your feet flat on the ground. Straighten your back and get comfortable. If you have to cough or clear your throat, do it now. Begin to breathe rhythmically, the same length of time in as out. Forget the outside world. It will be there when you return. Begin by seeing or sensing a place in nature that you see as beautiful. It could be by the ocean, the desert, or in the mountains. If it's in the mountains, for example, see the beautiful white billowing clouds, the trees, the birds in the air, the river flowing by. Smell the air. Let your heart open and feel the love you have for this place. Let your love grow to feel love for all of nature. And then let your love grow so that you can feel love for Mother Nature herself, the living spirit of the earth. She is your mother, and she loves you so much. She has given you everything you have, even your body. When you feel this love strong in your heart, take this love and place it in a small sphere, and with your intention, send it down to the center of the earth, where Mother Earth can feel your love. And then you wait. You wait until Mother sends her love back to you. And she always will. She has loved you forever, for you are her child. When you feel her love return to you, let this love move throughout your body, into all your cells, into your light bodies, wherever it wants to go. And simply feel the beautiful love of your mother filling your being. When the time feels right, and without breaking this connection of love with your mother, turn your attention to a night sky. See the Milky Way and the planets and the moon. Feel the depth of space. And feel in your heart the beauty of the stars, and open your heart to the love you feel for your Divine Father. Your Divine Father is all of creation other than the earth. And when this love you have for the Divine Father grows strong, place this love in a little sphere, and with your intention, send it to the sun or to the grids if you understand them. Either way, it reaches the Divine Father and he feels your love. And then you wait. Again, you wait until you feel your Father's love come into your body. It always will. Your Father has always loved you, and he always will, no matter what. You are his son or daughter. You are the one that he created the universe for, even though you probably don't understand. When your Father's love enters your body, let it move anywhere it wants, into your cells and into your light bodies. Let it enter all that you are. At this moment, you are living the Holy Trinity, for you are in a holy triangle of love. Your Divine Mother and Divine Father are in love with each other and with you, their Divine Child. This triangle is the sacred opening to pass through to be aware of Great Spirit or God. Within this triangle of love, simply open yourself to the presence of God and know that all is perfect. Now the journey in the body begins. This is the male way into the heart. See or feel yourself leave your head and travel down to your throat chakra. And wait there for a moment and feel the soft throat all around you. Now turn and move toward your heart. When you can see, sense, or feel the heart in front of you, then see or sense the toroidal field all around you. Move upward until you can see or sense the top of this smaller torus. Look down on this torus. Become sensitive to see or sense which way your torus is rotating, either left or right. And then let your spirit rest on top of this field, like a leaf on a moving river, and let yourself be taken by this vortex. As you move around and around in this vortex, you begin to move faster as you approach the center, still moving around and around. As you reach the center, you will feel yourself begin to fall into the center of the vortex, like water going down the drain. Just let yourself fall. In a moment or two, you will find yourself in a very still place, like being in the eye of a hurricane. There is no movement. You now are there in your sacred space of your heart. It is usually dark and warm. The first thing you do is ask for there to be light. This light may come in different ways, sometimes quickly, sometimes like a dimmer switch, slowly coming on, sometimes very softly, sometimes very bright with exotic colors. If the light does not come, don't worry, it will eventually. Whether you are in darkness or light at this time, become aware of the vibration that is everywhere. It is in everything, even in the space around you. Listen to it for a moment, and then begin to use your voice to hum or duplicate the sound the best you can. It is very important that you remember this vibration, for you can use this vibration to find your way back the next time you wish to return. But it will have other uses, as you will soon see. While softly making this sound or vibration, begin to explore. Look around and discover what is there. There may be writing, hieroglyphs, or picture graphs on the walls. You don't know what they mean. You will. There may be crystals around you which hold the knowledge of your past. There may be fields of light that hold your knowledge. Hidden in this space is your reason for coming to Earth long ago, your purpose for being alive here. If this is your first time into this space, just explore now and be alone with God and your sacred space. When the time is right, return to your throat chakra and then back to your head.